Bad passwords are one of the easiest ways to compromise a system. For somebody who has a very common 8-character password, it can literally take less than a second. I think the best advice here is to shift your thinking from passwords to passphrases.